there a way inside? We need three things. Ghost. A ghost would place it here. No, we need multiple things for that. So, it's our play. The hole's only small enough to allow for that. There's a platform. Okay, so that allows them to put a box on top of my head and hopefully to jump on top of it. I'm not sure I was supposed to be able to do that, but you know what? I'm not gonna question it. Are you joking? Plane. That's totally not how it's supposed to work, but if it solves the puzzle, it solves the puzzle. All right. Now that that is blocked, we've got absolutely no issues doing this. just so everyone knows, before I realized I could do this, I was about to scream. And possibly cry. Are you joking? You're joking. Red? Someplace I could see from this direction, right? Those rings eternal. Okay. Let's see how far we can get this baby to go. Okay, so let's first do this. Then go all the way here. Oh wait, no, wait. It can work. No, it's not gonna work. That did not feel satisfying at all. We're just gonna go to Zone 5 then.
Many ages have passed since the first words were spoken in the darkness. Initiate program. Generations of your kind have come and gone since those words. The garden has changed many times. But I remember. I remain. Only within me can you find immortality.
When the scale of it all overwhelms me, this is what I tell myself. We can calculate the age of the Earth, the size of the universe, the future of the stars. Sure, we are minuscule, momentary flashes of thought on a grain of sand drifting through the cosmos, but our minds can recreate the past and predict the future. On, say, Friday, a million years from now, we'll all be dead. But right now, we know what the night sky will look like on that day. And so, in a way, we're not entirely bound by time. Knowledge is a kind of freedom.
Yeah, let's get some lore. Do a couple more we need to complete a couple more of these puzzles. I am not satisfied leaving behind so many sigils. The year 3000 BC. How glad Sandra's working herself to the bone. Talos Principle, it's incredibly stupid. Say then. Not about distorting observable reality with superstitions, but about transcendence, deluding us all. True engagement with religion is humble, but so is culture. It's a nice thought, but sadly one that very few religious people ascribe to. Those who do, though, are some of the really, truly nicest people.